What's up, guys? It's your boy Swills here. I'm here with some more of my friends. We got Adil over here.
Assalamu alaikum.
And we got Alex on the left.
Hello.
All right. We're trying to build a different audience, let's just say. That's why we have Adil here.
We're trying to allow black people, which are my people, the brown people community, the Jewish community.
Alright, this channel.
More European viewers.
Yeah, we got the, I got all the Canelo viewers. Anyways, today.
You can use that as your title. Just type it, Canelo.
Yeah, 3,000 views Canelo, automatically. I get 5,000 instant. Anyways, today, we're at the old Wawa.
We can't disclose the location.
Chain, Northeastern Regional Chain Wawa. And so today we had some food. I got a cheese quesadilla with some pepper jack cheese. It has some cheddar cheese in it as well. I put some caramelized onions in that guy. I got some jalapenos as well.
You're a bastard.
My lips couldn't handle the jalapenos.
I got some jalapenos. I got some salt and pepper as well.
Jalapenos.
Jalapeno business. So, anyways, I'll review my quesadilla first. It was very hot. My Caucasian lips couldn't quite handle it. It was a little hot. I was dying in the back over here. They weren't paying attention to me. I was in anaphylactic shock almost.
I offered you a drink. You didn't want it.
And I'll talk about my drink in a second. Mm. But it was very hot. I couldn't tell if it was the quesadilla itself or it was the super hot jalapenos. But it was good. I gave it a 7 out of 10. It's something I could come back to when I'm not feeling a sandwich. And then I also got this, so I got the caramel chocolate chip. I got a caramel chocolate chip smoothie. It's pretty good. It's pretty doggone good. What do you think?
What do you think? It looks good, yeah. Like, was there whipped cream on it on top?
I put some whipped cream on it as well.
Okay, good.
I was gonna say. The server was a little messy with it. I had to do some wiping down. Had to clean it off a little bit.
She put some cream on the top?
Yeah, she wasn't feeling. She put too much cream on it.
Cream all over it.
She
creamed all over it?
I mean, I think she... Yeah.
That sucks.
But this is an 8 out of 10. I like it. I don't know if I'll get it again just because I'm trying to keep it low and fat.
Okay, what if it wasn't messy? Is it still an 8 out of 10?
Yeah, it's still an 8 out of 10. 8.25.
What if they put a cherry on top?
Then it's going down to like a 5.
Cherry's just throw the cherry!
Cherry's nasty, bro.
Goes down to a 5.
Alright, Adil, I see you munching, so we'll go to Alex.
I got the beef steak quesadilla. I got it with the. Here's the order.
Show them your social security here. There you
go. I got the pepper jack and cheddar cheese on it. I added the caramelized onions for 99 cents. I mean, I'm a little crazy like that. Sometimes I like to treat myself. Salt, pepper, and oregano, and we got it toasted with 2 diagonal cuts because I'm privileged, so I asked. I want 2 diagonal cuts, you know.
You're not privileged because I got the same thing. I also got 2 sour
cream. Maybe they just assumed because of your color. But
am I privileged?
I don't see a diagonal cuts on yours.
Yeah, but you got a salad.
That's because I'm a nincompoop.
You're halal.
Oh, yeah.
So I went with the beef. I wanted the protein. A little light. Solid. It tasted good. Savory. The beef was good. Cheese. Not a lot of cheese. I'm a little disappointed. They wanted me to pay 99 cents extra cheese. Not about that. Overall, though.
Oh, they made you pay 99 cents for cheese?
Extra cheese if fucking I wanted.
Nerds.
7.7 out of 10 for what it was. And then I had a grape Gatorade here from Pantry One Chain Northeastern Region.
Northeast Region?
Yeah. Yep.
Wait, so if they gave you cheese for free,
for
free? Go up?
Not yeah. Free because it's...
No, he said they charged him 99 cents. I said if
they
didn't,
it didn't skip me on the cheese.
Yeah. Would it go up or down? I mean, like, would it just be the same?
It
would
be up. It would be like an 8.2, if it was good cheese, I mean, we're talking high 8s here.
Shane was supposed to be here, but he had some other racist, other stuff to do, so I mean.
Yeah. Something about
some meeting to attend, something about the clan meeting, something like that. Anyways, Adil.
You gotta have a lot of editing.
I'm getting no estimated revenue, getting demonetized right away. Adil, this is your first time on the channel, I believe.
Yeah.
You are a very well-known commenter, fan, if you will. Always commenting on the food reviews.
You guys gotta comment for the algorithm. You don't have to even subscribe. I mean, that you probably should, but for the algorithm, just comment.
Listen to this guy. I tell all my friends to comment, and this is the guy that's there every single time for me. He's been there since day one.
I'm also a virgin, so.
That, too. Yeah.
Should I talk about the food or no?
I heard about Wallace.
Yeah, why don't you talk about the food?
I just got a tuna salad with jalapeno crisps that I never had before. Honestly, without tax included, it's probably like a 6 out of 10. With tax included, probably like a 7.5. It's pretty shitty. The protein shake takes the dub, though. It's like a 9. 43 grams of protein for this for $3. $3.
$3?
Solid.
3.5 fat. Sodium's 260.
How much sugar? 7 grams. Not too bad.
That's not bad at all.
It's I gotta say, it's not quite a Swills mass gainer shake that has 6 grams of sugar and about 62 grams of protein.
Yeah, don't you still weigh like 130?
I'm actually 139 right now. Thanks for asking.
Sorry.
Yeah, I think, you know, Wawa's got some delicious food of all types. It's a one of a kind place for sure. It's a one of a kind joint, I'd say. You can't quite find something like this on the West Coast. It's all about the East Coast, you know.
East is where the beasts are at.
That's true.
And the dykes too.
Okay. We are going to end the video here. I think it's been a successful little food review. We've been doing a lot of these lately. If you're not subscribed for the food reviews, I'm sorry to tell you, but you need to be subscribed for the food reviews because we are eating this summer. We are bulking up this summer. We're going to be eating all the foods. We're going to be drinking all the drinks, and we're going to be selling houses this summer. Real estate.
Oh,
we're
getting
in the real estate business.
I've said that a few times. And prostitution.
I'm not gonna lie. I gotta take a dump. So I'm gonna end the video here. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already. I hope you like the music in the background. I came up with it myself. This is me. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.